she arrived today to be with us, so hurry on to it.